Hello everybody, my name is Phaethontas. Welcome to yet another video, one more video in this pile of thousands of videos on this YouTube channel. Subscribe if you like the content of this channel, to support this channel and also to stay updated with more content. And here we are with Odysseus built for the first time ever in legendary difficulty at level 70. And we are in Olybos, Typhon. We are going to fight against Typhon for the first time ever. The very nice thing about this build is that it has zero deaths so far. Legendary difficulty. Of course, some resistances are very bad, like Pierce Resist. The other ones are good enough. But yeah, this is very bad. So, here we are. Let's find out if this build can do it successfully without getting killed in this place. Oh yeah. This is how I like it. That cloud attack was from the icon of Zeus artifact. It was the thunderstorm skill. It was the Zeus's lightning storm hitting my enemies. So, Odysseus is up on Olybos trying to take down the enemies at Titans. And he also gets some help from Zeus himself. Bone pile. Very nice, everything is easy for now. Okay, this place is a little bit annoying. Nice. Now I'm fighting this giant, the Cyclopes, but I'm using the Polyphemus Mastery Frequent Item weapon, which is of a Cyclops. So, here we are. I'm not going to use any of the shrines. I will go and use my own powers only to try to defeat Typhon, and we will see if this character can do it without getting killed. Let's try to do it. He's almost dead, come on. Ow! Okay. So, This fight was easy. We killed the boss. All I had to do was to be careful. But I was careful enough and I defeated the boss. Azure, Slick, whatever. The very nice thing is that... Zeus, sorry. The very nice thing is that against this Titan I was using again the weapon of a Cyclops. A giant Cyclops. So, if you are careful enough, this build can do it against Typhon. It can defeat Typhon quite easily, I would say. Of course, it is not dealing that much damage because this weapon is not the best for legendary, especially nowadays for Atlantis, Eternal Embers, Acts, Ragnarok Acts, these Acts. Yeah. It is not the best. It is actually weak if you compare to if you compare it to weapons of those Acts and DLCs, but you can still do it. And we have at least a very good attacking speed. DPS, damage, these things. So, zero deaths. Odysseus was successful. This build was successful. Of course, this build is using some super rare end game items like Torque of the Ancestors, Goddess of the Necrolord. But most of the items are not that rare. And if you want guys to see the build guide of this build, because we have a build guide video, I will put the link in the description so that you can click the link and watch the build guide video. So, this is it for this video. Thanks for watching the adventures of Odysseus on Olympus saving. By the way, we didn't get the attack of Zeus against Typhon. Did we get it? I don't remember getting it. Anyway, I'll be back very soon with more videos and live streams of Titan Quest, Grim Dawn, and some other games as well, probably. So, have a great one, see you again.
This, its shell is as hard as...
The entire village will feast on crab legs in your honor. We don't have much, but take this with our thanks. Soon I will stand on...